October, we received our 100th in UAE.
Emirates Airline says Sir Maurice Flanagan, the first managing director of the carrier who helped get it off the ground 3 decades ago, has died. Flanagan was instrumental in launching the Middle East's biggest carrier. It said Thursday the Briton died at his home in London. In 1978, Flanagan became director and general manager of Donata, the ground services company serving Dubai's airport. The airline did not provide his age or a cause of death.